I'll have enough time to ex- The ground is too hard. There are no footprints. I don't want to get my clothes. If it hadn't been here, it would have been much more difficult to climb up. Sometimes even the slightest... Sometimes... One doesn't have to be a great sportsman to climb up that. I'm not going to touch it. I might destroy it. Being in the murderer's shoes, I would go and wash myself. The murderer must have been covered in blood, but I can't see any solid evidence. He certainly didn't touch the pup. Why did you...
A strange question. Don't you...
I've not had the pleasure...
The inspector investigated most of those cases, including...
What?
Once or I have not seen him for...
I took a walk.
It was Mr. Talbot's responsibility. He
Did you allow him to have a dog with him?
Oh, yes. I totally forgot about it. I will have to take care...
I'm afraid it won't be necessary.
I simply can't... Mr. Talbot trained dogs very well. Nobody.
I suppose that I also... That's why the gravedigger's dog was killed in a diff...
But tell me, detective, who could have...
I'll tell you that as soon as we find him. I have to ask you...
We buried Sir William. It was the family's wish that he was buried in secret. It is strange you do not know that. After the funeral, I went to bed.
So you didn't hear or see...
No, otherwise I...
I think that sounds... So, the police part... I'd be grateful for any of...
Not directly. They only had to look out for troublemakers that might possibly... Sir William was very unpopular, thanks to the room.
And were there any troubles?
The police made several... In the hope that it would divert attention from the graveyard. It seemed to have worked. But this morning, it is a terrible...
I have no reason to go... There isn't enough light. I can't read it. No, nobody has used it. He is com- Why would they put an empty coffin here? Maybe I- The damaged tomb.
Significant.
Excuse me.
Exactly what I am saying. The Lewis family, one of the oldest families in the whole town, was once highly... But when Sir William was born, the last heir. And if not God, the townspeople certainly did. Nobody could, even yesterday. At the funeral, the coffin was kept closed. The night's events are the punishment for our weakness. That's simply...
Wait a minute. I need to make this clear. The damaged tomb, the one whose funeral was held...
Precisely. We placed Sir William Lewis's lifeless body, and this morning that same tomb...
Father Mulcahy, can you be discreet?
I am a priest.
I was inside the tomb, despite...
Why are you telling this to me? You will confess...
The coffin, it...
What?
Please.
Dear Lord, but that would surely mean... Are you sure?
It was open when I stepped...
But what shall we do now?
For now, keep it to your...
You can count on that. Do you realize what a scam?
Leave it to us. We... It's becoming pretty complicated. I have to find out as much about the dis... Sergeant, I'll need your help. I want you to prevent...
Of course, sir.
We have a murder here. I don't...
Wouldn't it be better if I ran to the stations?
No, it would not. You will not move an inch.
Excuse me, sir, but I think...
You personally guarantee that nobody will get to the cemetery. Do...
As you wish, sir.
The best thing I can do is report the incident myself, and the sooner... At least I can try out the office tele... Do you have any ma-
Of course, sir.
No, sometimes.
I have a cigarette from time to time.
Thank you. We have work to do.
Oh,
Tell me, has something-
I don't know about anything.
Yes, I was-
Shall I go to the office, sir?
Why? Do you think we'll need help?
Well...
I'll manage, don't worry. I suppose the best thing I can do now is phone Chief Inspector. Detective Sergeant Briscoe, put me through to Chief Inspector. I see. And when will he return? It's... All right, I'll call back later. Please tell him I called and that I'll be in the field now if he needs to talk to me. He's not here, and he should be back in 2 hours, so what should I... I'm not going to waste my time. I'll search the neighborhood to try and find clues, and then we'll...
I'm just asking, nothing more.
And I'm repeating that it is pointless. There is nothing to see in there.
Well, if there is nothing to see, why don't you let me...
I have to insist that you leave.
Oh, I perfectly understand.
You can ask at the...
Thank you very much.
Any troubles, Carter?
Not at all, sir. Just this annoying journalist.
Mind he stays on this side.
Should I arrest him straight away, sir?
Do you have any reason to do that?
I think he's suspicious, sir.
Leave it up to me. Unfortunately, I have no reason. So the journalist has gone for a ride. And he has the camera with him by complete coincidence. Excuse me.
And you with police, if...
I see there is no need to pretend anything.
Of course not.
I could not overlook the machine.
Do you like it? It has three gears. The latest...
I was talking about the camera you have.
Oh, that thing. Fairly common type. The pick... It can be easily broken, which is why I had to buy a better bike, to lessen the risk.
And I suppose you have it on you by complete coincidence?
Not at all. I came to take some pictures of a tomb.
You don't even have enough imagination to think...
I don't want to insult your intelligence. I still hope we'll come to an agreement and you'll let Ucker make a famous man who...
Forget it. Pack your... He's laughing in my face. I've never seen such impudence. What are you doing here so early?
There's nothing strange about it. I'm working on an article about the funeral of Sir William, which took place yesterday. You know, the nobleman will come here today.
I suppose.
Inspector.
Let me make it clear. I am no inspector, but I'm go- And I'm prepared to pressure you.
I accept the challenge. It will be my-
Not big-headed fool. Just- Did you know Sir William?
No.
Tell me.
Inspector, everyone knew Sir William. I've talked to plenty of people who ran away from the horror. Trust me, the story's
verified by
the horror of those people's eyes, Inspector. It will convince you more...
This is leading nowhere. A prostitute in a church would be more credible than him. Sir, you have no business.
Don't count.
Have you ever seen a prison cell?
I have. But don't get me wrong, it's nothing to shout at.
Exactly.
Is that supposed to be a threat?
I'll do it.
I'll complain.
You can.
I'm not going to leave anyway. The public...
He didn't swallow the bait. Do you know that man?
I do.
Why the regret?
His name is Nathaniel Forrest. I don't know how it's possible, sir, but any time anything happens, he's there. He's like a...
Which newspaper does he write for?
The Courier, sir. A local sheet. He publishes a photograph, adds several pages of rubbish, and, but in my opinion, sir, serious people never read anything like that.
Is it true? What's said about...
You mean... that Sir William was a beast.
I must confess that I don't know what...
Who of us is able to understand? But I am sure it was not God's will that he came in.
What do you mean?
When he was born, it was as if he wasn't one of God's creations. He had a total... Understand me, it is not easy to talk about it.
I understand. Tell me...
It was very difficult, especially for his mother. She just could not bear it. And eventually the strain... We had to bury her on the gallows.
Where is it?
It is a place forgotten by God.
And what about his father?
He disappeared the night when all the servants... And then only William remained with Lady Miriam.
All this? Just because he had a disfigured...
No, of course not. When he grew older, straight... Once, it was a dead cat in his arms. Once he was found sitting next... At that time, his father was still alive and kept the estate together. But the servants revolted, set the house... His father vanished, and only ruins remained. A sad...
I'd like to know more.
You must excuse me, detective, but there is...
The coffin was closed.
Yes.
By whose request?
Lady Miriam. The grandmother of the deceased.
That's suspicious. Don't...
I can't understand.
I think it might have already been empty before the funeral. Perhaps it was Lady Miriam's life. Everybody hates him. It almost destroyed the family. He would soon be forgotten about. Lady Miriam might have faked his death in the hope that is what would happen.
I am sorry, but this seems rather far-fetched to me. The absolute isolation and the permanent fear of discovery would be worse than a prison cell.
You're right. But people sometimes do desperate things when... It's possible that those delinquents tried to break into... Perhaps the gravedigger tried to stop them.
But what do the destruction of the tomb and disappearance of the body have to do with it?
It can...
I cannot...
We're at the very beginning of the investigation. It's my duty to examine...
If I can help with anything...
In that case, I would like to ask you to check...
Yes, that is a good idea.
If you find something out and I'm not here anymore, send a message...
You can rely on me, detective. God bless you.